Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Rocket League. And there's a new update out, which I thought I'd tell you just a little bit about, if you did not know. And as you can see on the side, I don't know if you can see it, or read it, I guess. But there's some new stuff, like these friggin' cars, which I mean, I don't think are really that cool. Here's some of the decals. I mean, I've heard that they're kind of good. About it. And this one got the Hot Wheels logo on it. This one I've heard is the, not this one, but this one I've heard is pretty good. I thought it'd kind of be like the, the breakout. Bone Shaker Customs. So yeah, those are all of them. And there's also some stuff in here. Which I believe they're just flags and toppers. So there's two toppers and two flags, I believe. And the first one would be this one, just a Hot Wheels logo. Which I think is really cool because like the car actually goes around it. But and then this one too. This one also has the car. But both of them are the Bone Shaker, not the other one's not. I assume it's Bone Shaker anyway. One of them's not the other one, the twin turbo or whatever, twin mill, and then this one, the Hot Wheels logo, and then I forget what the other one's called. There it is, Treasure Hunt, which I don't really understand. I'm not really a big Hot Wheels fan myself, but so I don't really know what this means. But anyway, let's go ahead and start this up. It's the football kid. Coming at you live from New York City. It's Saturday night. Probably shouldn't have jumped up for that. Also, I've been hearing that there's like a weird bump when the ball rolls up. Like, I don't know if that was it right there, but how? Okay. But anyway, like the ball will like roll up the wall, and then like it'll like bump off the wall for some reason. It's kind of weird. And also, like, if you hit the backboard, I don't know if it's just the backboard, but if you hit, like, at an upward angle, it doesn't bounce correctly, I guess. Like, it doesn't bounce up and then come down, it just bounces down. So the physics are kind of weird, which I don't know if they fixed, because it was a maintenance thing at 11 p.m. Pacific Standard Time or whatever. Yeah, just let me hit that. I have been playing kind of well lately, but who knows? You know, during recording it might not show as well. But oh wow, he jumped up and doesn't. Thought he was still grounded. This guy is pretty good though. Yeah, there's no way I'm saving that. There was. I should. Should just jumped up, saved it. Bang. Just hit it right out of the corner of the net skis. Also, I forgot about to talk about the crate, the player choice crate. I don't have one on me right now, so I can't show you guys, but like they like I figured it was gonna be like, oh, like people want like a new and improved koala bear decal or something like that. Not like, oh, here's a crate that has a bunch of stuff that we have, or that's already out, that you can pick to be in a crate, which I mean is kind of cool because then your odds kind of get better on getting stuff that you want. But yeah. But I thought it was gonna be new stuff, which is, I mean, there is some new stuff, but not super new. Like, there's a Dominus GT distortion, which, I mean, I'm not a big fan of the distortion anymore. I used to be, but, which, I mean, seems kind of stupid in my opinion, but it's whatever, I guess. People want it, they want it. Yeah, 87 or 570 to 500. That's right. I said that. Never getting closer. I changed my intro, by the way. I don't know if you noticed. Not my intro, but my. Well, I guess you have my intro. Ooh, I hit that, thankfully. Oh, I didn't have enough boost. This power slide, my dude. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for that. Because he wants me to. That's not what I'm gonna do. Because I'll get bald. Cityed. Ball-cityed. Ball-cityed. Dang, I did stop it, but not the way that I wanted it to. Well, I forget what I said. If you even heard it. If you even heard it. Yeah, I figured he's gonna do some shiz like that. So far we are tied, if you cannot read the scoreboard. For some reason your resolution got turned down and you can't see the scoreboard. Or you just turn blind all of a sudden, which can happen. I know people, chickenhead. It's happened to me before, chickenhead. But could you imagine? Ooh, he's teasing me. He's gonna blow him up, but I'm like, nah. That's rude. And then I was like, but who cares? And I'm like, me. And then I'm like, fuck, he scored a goal. It's the football kid. Oh, he's a semi-pro. Yeah, sure you are. Sure. This came from computer. Or PlayStation. Or you just got a new account. Or your account got reset. One of the 50 million options there is. This guy's really good, though. Not gonna lie. I'm fly, and you know it. Just kidding. I'm not really. I think he says no lie in between there. The you know it and I'm fly. I don't know. I don't even know what the song's called, so don't ask me. Fuck! How the frick did he hit that? Take that boost, biatch. Just kidding. I didn't mean to go say the B word. There's kids that watch this. Just kidding, I don't know. I don't think there are kids that watch this. I think they're above 17. Or more. Plus, I know most of my subscribers, so. And none of them are kids, except for maybe my little brother, but I highly doubt he watches me, or my little cousin, which isn't really that little. And he watches weirder stuff than just me, so even if he watches me, that is. Well, I said I got it, but I do. So if I didn't, then I didn't. I didn't, don't. Do it. You know what I mean? Schnikes. Well, this sucks a nut hole. You know what I mean? So he thinks he's gonna ball me, which in turn he is. So he was correct about that. Close one. Thank you, sire. Agaga. That's fun. Not really, but it's fine. He had 10 shots on goal and he only scored 4 of them. Someone needs to practice. Same. But still. It's wannabe. Oh, he's using the new car. One of the new cars. Squeezez-moi. Or something like that. I almost frigged that up. Fracking. It's not good. I don't think. Or it is. What did I do? Well, I'm so good at this game, can you tell? I hate when I do that and then it's like I need to turn, but I don't use my drift for some stupid ass reason. Then I'm like, I should use drift. Or I just didn't think about it. Okay, I thought he was coming up for it. So I was like, hey, let me pop this. Pop goes the weasel. This guy isn't too shabby. Oh, come on. Rocket League. I like saying that. Rocket League, it's fun. Shnikes. Oh, he's got the burnout. That actually looks kind of cool. Not gonna lie. Oop. I should have flipped. It's whatever, though. I think. Not really. If I lose this, I'm gonna be pissed. Unless he's, like, super good and he's just, like, faking me out. He's like, hey, I'm bad. Just kidding. I'm gonna eat your butt. What? Don't say that. Ever. No one never. No one never said, Sam, I am. Fuck! Yep, maybe he is one of those guys. Just wants to eat your ass. Just kidding. Why do I keep saying that? It's weird. It's not even funny. Oh, okay. Nice one. Just kidding, no, that was awful. It's a luck. Okay, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Tried to corner flip it. Recorder flip it. Whatever it's called. See those moves right there? That's all the pros do. Just kidding, not really. Oh, you thought I was gonna take it off the wall, but I didn't. I was like, thought of that, like right there. I'm like, I always take it up this wall. Let me do this. It worked out. I cannot see. Thank goodness he didn't push right away. Or else I would have been a little angry. Because he probably would have made it. Yeah. Alright. It's the time where I do not choke right here. Right off the backboard, that's good for me. Even though I'm not gonna follow that because, you know, I don't want to. Holy moly! Holy moly! Holy moly! Hallelujah! So I get this 2-point lead, that's good. So now if he scores one, he won't tie it with me. Tie it with me. Tie the game. Tie it up. Like a shoelace. I probably should have pushed that because he was backwards, but it's whatever. Because I suck. Weenies. Weewees. Weenies. Weenie Hut Jr. Go ahead, waste your time, my dude. Do it. Do it, do it, do it. Oh, I tried to mess him up. But it didn't really work. But it didn't really work. It didn't really work. It didn't really work. Ooh, now he doesn't have any boost. Now he doesn't have any boost. Now he doesn't have any boost. Oh, I messed up. Terribly. And snag it, snag it, snack it. Noise, noise, noise. Oh. Oh, if that would have went in, dude. Oh, okay. That's a forfeit. If I've ever seen one. A forfeit. If I would have watched that, he probably would have been like, damn it. You finished it. I'd be like, no. I do what I want. He thinks he's good, but he's not. Probably shouldn't be saying that because I'm not. Okay, that's... It's gotta be. I mean, don't. But, you know, exactly. That was fun. Hey, we won one, by the way. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, I hate this map. First of all, this is the game that decides if this was worth it to watch or not. And obviously it was not, because I don't mind that. Keys are to keep it off the corner wall, I've heard. Oh wow, he bulleted up. Yep, pretty much. Oh, he's a PC player, that's why. So if we get raped, it's not my fault. Oh wow, I thought I was gonna miss that. Like, I'm so urzy. Oh, that was nice right there. That was really nice. Oh, I missed. Nice one. That was really nice. Not gonna lie. Ew. Yeah, I figured that was lag. Fuck. Why? Well, you see, this is not worth watching. Just kidding. The game's not over until it's over. Just gotta play. Like a pro. Gotta think about what I'm gonna do. Too cautious to go for it. Oh, and I have no boost, I just realized. Okay, keep it off these walls, preferably. I gotta remember what I said earlier, because I didn't. Okay, I'm just gonna go for that, yep. Jerkly. But I hasn't. I should have probably fumbled it or something. Shut up! Stupid washing machine. Oh, it's mess up. Perfect chance to score one. Hey, and it blew up. From the grave. Eat that. Repeat that. No! Son of a nugget. Why'd I go up for that? I knew I didn't have any boost. I should have known I didn't have any boost. Exactly. Oh, dude, turtle goal? Dude, he's cool. Why do I suck so much? I need to change the title of the video back to, like, how it usually was. Ever since I went to the Road to Prospect thing, or Prospect, basically what it is. Oh my god! The Road to Rising Star. Just, nope, it's like, oh, you want to get there? Nope, you're good, nope. He's a grand champion. What? Oh, let me pair you up with the top 100 player in the world. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's open. That was a nice block. Like, 'cause I could have sworn, like, like once I got to like what's it called, Challenger Elite, like I'm like, this is so easy, I'm so good at once, and then nope, all of a sudden I'm not good anymore. I was doing really good yesterday though, and the day before that I was like, I won like almost all my games. I was playing like doubles and singles. So I was like, dang, Keisha. What do you mean? I thought that shadow was him. I was like, yeah. I was just gonna play defense now. Okay, that makes sense. Because he's winning. So we can do that. By a lot. Nope. Not even close. Not even close. I'm going to ham. That's what I'm doing. I need to focus. This guy's like... Oh wow, he missed again. Oh, there he goes again. Missing. Should turn off ball cam right there. Oh, I missed. Sweet. I didn't miss, but he blocked it. So technically it wasn't a miss.
Technically.
Hey, oop. There's one. How many blocks did he have? Saves 3. It's not bad. But it's not good either. How many shots do I have? 7? Let's block 3 of them. Nice one. Oh. Thanks. Even though it wasn't. You know it. So I'm gonna score 4 points in 30 seconds. It's not terrible. I've seen worse. See, now I've seen worse. Oh wow. 5 points in 24 seconds. Yep, it's definitely worse. Looks like he's not gonna stay in goal like I thought he was. So that's good. Not giving me a chance whatsoever. That's what I do. You know, not give my opponent a chance to win. Double jumped. First of all, please don't score that. With... I appreciate it very much. Oh, he's just in the goal again, that's what I thought. That was fun. See if I do rank. Oh no, I don't. Okay, that's good. So not a whole lot of nothing happened right there. It's always good. I didn't practice before, so it's probably why I lost. Also, it was very laggy. I don't know if you could tell or not, but like, oh, you know, what am I doing? How many crates do I have? 12. Okay, again. You know, hit me up with those crates. I got stuff. Look at this. Hypernova, yo. That's, like, rare. Dude, look at this, though. Fucking polygonal trail. Look at snake skins, my dude. Fucking this? Huh? Anything? Yeah. No? Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you guys later. Because I'm going to go kill myself. Bye.